Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Natalie, and today, as you saw in the title, I'm gonna show you why I box to stay fit and what I do while I'm boxing in the gym to stay fit. And also I'm gonna show you a little bit of what I eat, like beforehand and afterhand. So let's get right into the video and I'll take you downstairs and I'll start to show you like what I eat. And I always drink a lot of water throughout the day, but especially right before I go work out in the gym. So let's get into the video. So last night, hi Cash. Last night I made cookies and you have no idea how bad I want to eat one, but I'm not going to. But I I bet Derek's gonna eat one. You want cookie dough? Are you gonna work out today?
Yeah, I worked out my mouth.
Cash, is he crazy? Before I work out, I like to eat like a lot of fruit. So I'll usually eat the whole container of these raspberries. I also really like to cut up an apple with like, oops, an apple with peanut butter. And I always share the apple with Cash. He already knows. You already know. He's so excited. So I'll just cut this up and give half of it to myself and then I kind of give the other half to Cash. And I looked it up, but comment down below if you know. I heard on Google, this is where I looked it up, if apples are good for dogs, and it said they're really good for dogs and they help clean their teeth. But comment down below what you know about apples and dogs. Come here, Cash. Sit. Good boy. There you go. I like to sit in this little section of the house and eat before I get up to the gym. And this is kind of what it looks like when it's all cut up and put together. And Cash is sitting there begging. You're so cute. We're finally in the gym. If you haven't seen the gym yet, it's nothing too crazy. We got weights over here. That's what we'll be today, boxing. Got a bench, an elliptical, and a little bike, mirrors, yoga mat. So it's just like the spare, or like the extra spare room above the garage. And we're slowly turning it into a gym. But we're finally up here. Derek should be coming in any minute because he's gonna help film. There he is, and there's Cash. All right, are you ready to get into the video? What everyone came to see, I will show you how I box, why I box. Cash doesn't like that.
Get it, Cash.
I'm gonna show you why I box and like how I box and why I... Derek, it flew off the chain. Last time I'm gonna say it, I'm gonna show you like the routine I do and why I think I like it, like why I like it so much and why I think it's such a good routine and how it helps me stay fit. So, are you ready? Finally, now into the workout. I will put down in the description, like in text, the whole workout that I do from my warm up to everything else. So you can just screenshot it and you can try it for yourself at home or at the gym. Wherever you can find a boxing day. But why I love boxing so much is because it's really good for like cardio and it works a lot of different muscles in your arms and in your abs and in your legs, because I also do a lot of different kicks as well. But I'll just start getting into my workout and I'll show you just a few different clips of what I do, but down in the description will be my whole workout that I normally do. Thank you. exercise, and I still like to use the bag and everything. So I'll show you a few examples of the ab exercises I like to end with. The first one I'm going to show you is I like to hold the bag with my knees like this. And then I don't actually punch the bag, but I punch across my body once I sit up. So I sit up and I punch across my body. Another one that I really love to do is you get into a plank and you punch the bag. And try not to like move around too much, stay like pretty square. The last one that I'm gonna show you is another one of my favorites. So you just lay down on your mat like this and you hold on to the bag and you try to lift up your feet to the ceiling as far as you can. Boxing workouts. Now I'm gonna go get ready and I'll kind of show you what I like to eat after I work out and a few things I do once I'm done with my workout for the day.
What are you doing?
After workout cuddles. What, you don't do this? Let me know if you all cuddle your puppy after you work out. Because it's our ritual. After cuddling with Cash, I finally am up in the bathroom doing my makeup and getting ready. And I just wanted to talk to you all really quick while I'm doing this and say that I'm very lucky to have a trainer like I do. If you're new here and you don't know, I work with a trainer. Right now it's a little bit hard because of the quarantine and we work together through FaceTime, but I'm very lucky to have her. But I just wanted to tell you all that it's just so important, especially with being a race car driver, to stay physically fit. And for multiple reasons, driving the race car is physically hard, but the main reason why I think it's so important to stay physically fit is because you have to focus on so many things when you're racing. Hitting your marks, executing what you need to execute in that moment at your best ability you can be. And if you are physically tired or fatigued or cramping or sore or any of that, it makes it so much harder to focus on what you need to focus on. And that's why I think it's so important to stay physically fit. And also, I was born with rheumatoid arthritis, and that also is another reason for me to always stay in the gym and stay active and stay healthy. So later in the future, I won't need hip replacements as soon or knee replacements, and just staying physically active for all of that and staying healthy for all of that as well. So I just wanted to let you all know and tell you all while I'm doing my makeup. I just heard the doorbell ring really quick. I'm gonna show you. Changed into Derek's sweatpants and my 44 sweatshirt. I hear Derek calling my name. Our food must be here. Cash, is our food here?
Dead sleep, right?
Yeah.
Goes sprinting at the door. Can't stop when he reaches the door.
And he ran into it?
Yeah, like,
oh, you okay?
Like, curled up along the door. It was pretty funny.
So for today, we're gonna be eating Chipotle. If you know me and follow me on other social media platforms, you know this is like my most favorite place to eat. I switch up my order a lot, and I recently just switched up my order. Thank you to Baby Jess, Travis Braden's girlfriend. If you know who she is, you're pretty cool because she's pretty cool. She has me on this new thing. It's white rice, black beans, cheese, sour cream, and lettuce. It's my new favorite. If you like Chipotle and you live by one, go try it and let me know. Or comment down below what your favorite order is from Chipotle or what your favorite place is to eat at, because right now it's definitely hard to eat out with being stuck in quarantine. We bought him a toy, a little monkey, because we call him Monkey. His name's Cash, but we call him Monkey. So we bought him a monkey toy at the store, and that was inside of it, and he's obsessed with it. He finally got it out of the monkey toy last night.
Well, we got Natalie on the sim tonight. Tonight was her night for iRacing. Not doing too bad so far. A little bit of time to make up, but I'd say not too bad for hopping on the sim today.
I'm gonna go eat my ice cream now. I just got done iRacing. Cash has so much energy, he's running around, but thank you so much for watching this video, and if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, and he's going crazy. And please give this video a big thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I love you all so much, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!